senior auditor, customs department, where I've been for the last 22 years. Patience is my daughter, our third born, the Honorable Dr. Yoda Tumwesije, and she's at Gayaza High School. As an auditor, at the same time, as assistant warden, All Saints Nakasero. Born again. Yeah? I love the Lord, yeah? And really I'm grateful that I'm working under His mercy.
Queen of Patience, my daughter, Gayaza, prefect. I took part in the Technovation Challenge 2015, where my team, called Awahinji, stands for Farmers, managed the best in the national level and best in Uganda, international level. Reached the semi-finals, and yes, one team member has been granted an opportunity to go for the go and attend the national, the international conference in California, and another one still there. I've had a great experience with Technovation, but my mom had refused me in the first place, and now she realizes that it was worth it from the beginning. I'm really happy and grateful.
Actually, at first, I had refused her. I didn't know why she was joining that kind of thing until I got that from them, and I realized that really we should allow our daughter to participate in this. And I'm so grateful. She has been yearning to go out, we are delaying her, but she has gone on her own initiative. I praise the Lord for that.